Hello students, good morning everyone. I hope you all are safely fighting against coronavirus and you are staying at home. Now in previous lecture, I think you have been told that the literature portion contained only of 30 marks, which contains two books, that is Moments and Beehive. Today we are here going to start the first chapter of Moments, that is chapter 1, The Lost Child. Now, as the title denotes, the lost child, that means there is some type of child, there is some child which has been lost. Now we don't know where the child has been lost, we have to find out by reading the chapter. The author of this chapter is Mulk Raj Anand. He is an Indian writer and he observes into very deep perspectives of the lives of the poor Indian peoples. As he is an Indian writer, so he knows all the terms and conditions of the Indian writer, like impoverishment, exploitations, misfortunes in the lives of the people of India. He is aware of all the things. Now here also in the chapter also, he is describing each and every single smaller perspectives of the human life. Now in The Lost Child, generally when we hear the word lost in terms of child or in terms of anyone, we tend to make a concept of a fear. Generally hamare dimag mein jo sabse pehla concept aata hai kisi ke kho jane ka, wo hota hai mele mein kho jana, that is lost in the fair. To is chapter mein bhi kuch aisa hi hai, but ye jo author hai hamare Mulk Raj Anand, he has described in such a beautiful way that how a child get lost and what is the feeling of the child at that time, what he tends to feel, and all sorts of that thing. Basically the theme of this story, if I tell you, is telling you the difference between the desire and the need and the realization of the concept of desire and need. What we need is very different from what we desire, actually desire. That is, whatever we have, we don't give respect to that thing. That is, we take granted all those things, we take granted for all those things which all we have. Now here in this story, we'll realize what we need is not equal to what we desire. Our desires are our luxuries, but our basic needs are the things what we have and what we don't really care of, what we really take it granted of. Now here, if I discuss you the main concepts which are discussed in the story, are like, here is a child, basic character is a child. Now he is feeling very happy when he is going to the fair. Obviously jab bhi koi chhota bachcha hota hai, koi bhi chhota bachcha hai, wo agar fair mein ja raha hai, so he will be feeling very happy. This is the time we are discussing of some previous times. Like if you talk about your grandfather, your father, when they will be going to the fair, they would have been going to the fair, it would have been very happy feeling for them. You can ask your grandparents also, you can ask your parents also, when they will be having fair in their areas and they will be going out there, they will be walking with their parents, then they will be feeling extremely happy because there was no other source of entertainment for them. That's why the happiness was extreme and we all can't expect it, because we all can't, we all had never have faced it. We all have mobile phones, we all have televisions, we all have different games, we all have friends for the entertainment purpose. But at that time, entertainment purpose was only playing with friends. There was no electrical gadget, there was no all these resources of entertainment which we have now. And only the source of happiness was these fairs and these playing with the friends and enjoying. All these were only the source of entertainment, so nobody wanted to miss that and everybody enjoyed it a lot. Now in this, when child fair goes to the fair, the missing of the child is being discussed, and when a stranger tries to console him, is the child consoled or not? Now we have to find it in the chapter. Now let's read and find out. Let's see the chapter and find out what happens in the chapter. Now Continuing with the story, there was a small child who was taken to the fair by his parents. Now, you know this, how a small child behaves, how all the small child, when we were as a child, how we have behaved. You all remember that. Now, going to the fair was not a very common thing for the child. He would have been attending the fair maybe once in a month, maybe once in a year. So it was a very interesting thing for the child to go to the fair. Now, in the way of going to the fair, many things attracted him a lot, like dragonflies, butterflies, doves, horses, toys. They all attracted the child very much. But you know, the child was not only attracted by that thing, the child also wanted that thing. Like, hum jab koi cheez dekhte hain as a child, to hum wo cheez sirf dekhte nahi hain, usko pasand nahi karte. We all want that thing in front of us. Hame wo chahiye. Hame ye bhi chahiye, hame wo bhi chahiye, hame aise bhi chahiye, hame ye. Hame sari cheeze chahiye hoti hain. Ek bachche ke hisab se, ek bachche ke agar point of view say, if you'll think of, so a child wants everything. The child wants this also, this also, this also, and this also. So all the things which attracted him, the child wanted all those things. But as you know, every desire is not fulfilled by the parents. जैसे हर parents होते हैं, हमारे parents हैं, हमारी हर desire को fulfill तो नहीं करते हैं, ठीक है? तो वैसे ही उसके भी parents थे. Father always showed the red eyes. And mother always tries to distract his mind by some nature's beauty. Ki, let's see, beta, what is there? Let's see, there is a mustard field, there are dragonflies, there are butterflies, there are all those things. So, mother always tried to distract his mind, but father always showed him red eyes. Father hamesha hi, father ka ek posture hi hamesha gusse wala hota hai. So father is always like ki father gussa karenge aur aap chup ho jaoge. But mother is always like ki mother tries to distract the mind of a child. Mother never wants to scold the child or show him the red eyes or like that. Mother hamesha hi aapko support karti hai, but in a positive way. So the same as that, the child was going to the fair and he wanted everything. Father and mother never fulfilled his desire, but father was opposing that child in his own way, and mother was opposing the child in her own way. Okay? Now, moving on, the boy child was attracted. When the child entered the fair area, exactly when he entered the fair area, what happens is, he was absolutely astonished, amazed by some of the shops. Like, first he went to the sweetmeat seller shop. Now, when he went to the sweetmeat seller shop, so he wanted that sweets. He saw there gulab jamuns, burfis, and all the other sweets. Now, he wanted everything. Now, lekin whenever he wanted, he tried to make a request with his parents. He always remembered the previous experience. Now, what the previous experience said? Jaisa ki hame apne parents ka previous experience hota hai ki parents hamare kaise react karenge. Same as that, the child was also having some previous experience. Uske paas bhi wahi previous experience tha. Usko bhi pata tha ki uske parents kaise react karne wale hain har cheez ko lekar. Now he knew ki parents har cheez meri mujhe dilane to wale nahi hai, har cheez mujhe kharidne to wale nahi hai. To isliye usne har ka sabhi questions ke answer apne man mein khud ko hi dena shuru kar diya. He started giving answers of everything in his own mind. Like when he went to sweetmeat seller shop, he wanted gulab jamuns, burfis, and other sweets. But then he thought ki if I'll say to parents, then they will say ki you are a greedy person, tumhe to har cheez chahiye hoti hai, or you are a greedy person, you need everything, or tum hamesha hi har cheez dekh ke bolte rehte ho. So is wajah se, like the child was resisting himself only, that he will not ask for everything. उसे स्वीट मीट सेलर की शॉप से स्वीट्स चाहिए थे, but he didn't ask because he knew the answer that the parents will call him greedy. Now moving on, when he went to flower seller shop, now he knew कि again he again wanted the flowers, but he knew कि again the parents will say that flowers are very cheap and they will get destroyed, and what will you do? You are a child, you have to play. What will you do with a flower? So he knew the answer ki what the parents will give the answer, and he never made a request. Moving on, then he saw some balloons. Now again, he wanted that balloons, but he knew the answer that parents will say, you are too old to play, तुम तो बहुत छोटे हो, तुम तो बहुत बड़े हो, ये हो, वो हो. उन पेरेंट्स के आंसर जैसे कि हम सबको पता होते हैं कि हमारे पेरेंट्स हमें क्या कह के मना करने वाले हैं, तो वैसे उस बच्चे को भी उसको पता था कि पेरेंट्स कहेंगे कि अभी तुम बहुत बड़े हो और ये बलून्स तो छोटे बच्चे खेलते हैं, तुम नहीं खेलोगे. तो ही नेवर मेड अ रिक्वेस्ट. देन अगेन ही मूव्ड ऑन टू द शॉप ऑफ स्नेक चार्मर. एज यू हैव सीन इन द फेयर एरिया देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ स्नेक चार्मर्स प्रेजेंट देयर. दे नाउ द स्नेक चार्मर वॉज मेकिंग दैट कोर्स म्यूजिक टू मूव द स्नेक्स. Now snakes were there, they were showing their own activities, but again he knew that the parents will say ki the snake charmer is making a lot of coarse music and you will get hurt and lots of these things. So he never made a request. He moved on again. Then he went to the roundabout. Now this is one thing that we all get interested into. Aap sabhi aur hum sabhi, roundabout is like a swing which we get interested. All of us, we are really very interested when we see roundabouts. He was a child, obviously he would be interested in that. Now, again, when he saw the roundabout, he started insisting his parents ki no. Now, this time he was like, he knew the answer ki shayad parents mujhe roundabout pe bhi na jane de. But now, this time he was in his mind, he was very sure with the fact ki now I have to go to the roundabout, whatever happens, I don't know. I have to go to the roundabout and that's it. Now he started crying with his parents ki, father, I want to go to roundabout, mother, I want to go to roundabout. After making some of the statements of the request, I want to go, what he saw is, when he moved around, he saw there were no parents. He was alone. He was absolutely alone. वो बिल्कुल अकेला खड़ा है. वो request किससे कर रहा है वो ये देख ही नहीं रहा है. वो हर बार जब वो move कर रहा था सारे अपने जो सारे shop से, sweetmeat seller की shop, flower seller की shop, balloon shop, snake charmer की shop, तो उसने कहीं भी मुड़ के नहीं देखा कि क्या मैं request कर रहा हूँ तो मेरे parents सुन भी रहे हैं. Are the parents available? Are the parents present over there? He was not listening that. Now when he went to the roundabout, he insisted with his parents and he saw that there were no parents present there. His father and his mother were missing. Now he forgot about everything because he was missing his parents. He lost his parents. Now he realized that parents were not there. Now he started crying, he started shouting, he started panicking like ki where are the parents, where is the father, where is the mother. In the whole fair, every person's face, he was trying to guess out like where are the parents, where are the father, where is the mother. Now where is his father and mother? He was crying, he was just shouting. Suddenly what happens is a kind person was there. He tucks him off, he takes him in his arms, but what happens is that kind person wanted ki the child should not cry, he should stop his crying, but the child was continuously crying. The kind person offers him all the things which he wanted earlier, like for example roundabout, snake charmer, balloons, flowers, sweetmeat sellers, shop. He offered everything, but now the child only wanted his father and mother. He only wants his father and mother. Again, he only was shouting, I want my father, I want my mother. I want my father, I want my mother. Now here, I sum up this chapter, and in the next lecture, I will tell you about the main moral of the story, the main content of the story, and we'll be discussing the question and answers.